What is this credit counseling requirement that has to be satisfied before a Chapter 7 bankruptcy case can be filed? Can you explain that?
Basically, it can be done over the phone or over the internet. It takes about an hour to do. And basically, they just ask you some questions of how you acquired this debt, what kind of debt it is, and etc.